By limiting movement, you are limiting the ability to communicate and socialize with others from all over the world, which affects a country's economy, population, and much more. When freedom is limited, the amount of resources a country and you receive from the act of trading is brought down severely.